Is this thing on? Word.
So what is shift right? So what is shift left? We're just learning econ. We don't care who sees.
We don't care who sees.
So what, there's no gain? That's how it's supposed to be. Living economically.
Yeah, okay.
So what supply goes up, knowing demand goes down, because firms care. Keep it real, classmate, keep it fresh from Martinez, and love fun, don't it? Learn it out the day, learn how to apply, give me some work so I can do it, give me a problem so I can solve them, and it's a test because my brain's a gem.
Okay.
You're a class clown if you skip econ for a day. I'm a Wilson getting an A.
All right.
You know what, it's like I'm an econ again. The law of demand, looking at a brand, trying to find the right price. Oh my god, it went up twice. Tic tac, it's falling off the store racks. Relevant, dumping it, dipping away. Tic tac, slipping away. Substitute goods, saving the day. Change of demand, shifting away. Shifts down, hits ground like my grades in 12th grade, and that's not okay.
So what is shift right? So what is shift left? We're just learning econ. We don't care who sees.
We don't care who sees.
So what, there's no gain? That's how it's supposed to be. Living economically.
Yeah.
Supply's going down. If firms don't produce, they'll frown. Competing firms will want to back down. Talent may mean
showing up everywhere we go, and now you know. And when supply goes up, all consumers' faces will light up.
That's how it should be done. Price will start to go down. Find how to turn things around. Now things are looking up.
From ground up, pound up, equilibrium. So turn my sound up and mount up, so don't be glum.
Alright.
As eagle, way past shortage, gleeful. When QS equals QD, it's at equilibrium. Since it's eagle, no shortage, no surplus. Teaching equilibrium with econ factors.
TENORGTRIBE. Now can't you see? This is supply and demand, and these are factors in chapters in econ class.
So it's technology.
Technology.
So it's expectation.
Expectation.
Number of producers.
Producers.
They produce other goods.
Other goods.
And there's resource costs. Don't forget the government. And that is technology.
Yeah, amen, demand. And when you live with taste and preferences, related goods, and that is a factor. And there's consumer income. When you have numbers of buyers, you will see amen, demand, and there's expectations.
So what is shift right? So what is shift left?
Just left.
We're just learning econ. We don't care who sees.
We don't care who sees.
So what, there's no gain? That's how it's supposed to be.
That girl is a real crowd pleaser.